Protesters gathered in central Kyiv to demonstrate against two set of ATEV new laws signed into force by Ukrainian President Viktor Yanukovych, which would ban virtually all forms of anti-government protests despite an outcry from Western governments which had criticized them as anti-democratic. The new laws banned any authorized installation of tents, stages or amplifiers, which have all been features of the protests that played out day and night on Kyiv's Independence Square. People and organizations who provide facilities or equipment for such meetings will also be liable to the fine or detention. The laws foresees prison terms of up to 15 years for max violation of public order.